It was the canceling of the St. Patrick's Day Parade in 2020 that began a very unlucky period for downtown Denver retail. For 2 years, hotels, restaurants, and bars tried conventional and non-conventional ways to continue to earn a living. Outdoor tents, plastic domes, takeout, delivery, even portable heaters. Unfortunately, many owners could not withstand the lack of customers and became victims of the lockdowns. This year, the parade and thousands of people it will attract is back. One parade, a panacea, does not make. Millions in revenue were lost. But this, they say, is a start. Denver retail is hoping to see a lot of green this Saturday. And we're not talking about shamrocks.